Once you know the right size for your car, I'm talking about in terms of shoes.
Shoes, right.
Yeah, so any good brand is okay with us, as long as you use the right product, it's fine with us. So coming back to the numbers, 5W30, what does that mean? If an oil has two parts, that means it's a multi-viscosity oil. So if I pour it here, right? Yeah. So now, how quickly will this flow from here to here if I angle this at a 45 degree angle, right? See, it's flowing. So আমি যদি এখানে ইঞ্জিন অয়েল একটা দিই 5W30, এখানে একটা দিই 2050, এখানে একটা 020, it will flow different speed এক একটা.
আচ্ছা.
So this is the best way of sort of, you know, showing you the viscosity. 5W30 means first part is 5W, second part is 30. So it's a multi-viscosity oil. Depending on temperature outside, the oil will change its viscosity. So right now it's flowing very well. If I freeze this in a freezer and then pour it, it's not going to flow, it's going to be ice. So multi-viscosity means the oil will change its flowing pattern or viscosity according as per the temperature outside.
Right.